Google Plus has exploded onto the internet, and this time the search giant feels it's come up with a social network that will have us committing Facebook suicide and tweeting our swan song. And just how are they going to do this? Well, here's TechRadar's guide to exactly what you need to know about Google Plus. It's important to note that it's still early days for Google Plus, with general availability only just arriving, and we hope some of the fairly glaring problems will be ironed out. The real Achilles heel is the dependence on Google Contacts. When we tried it, years of broken and poorly maintained contacts were pulled into the service. If Google's serious about using Google Contacts everywhere, it really needs to give us the tools to do something with them, rather than just removing the duplicate. You stay updated courtesy of a Facebook-like stream from all of your circles, allowing you to keep up with what everyone you have an interest in is doing or plus-oneing, the Google equivalent of the like button. Next up is Hangout, Google's video chat service. And when you've installed the relevant plugin, you can fire up your webcam and chat away to your heart's content. Another service that isn't quite there is the Sparks feature, which is meant to bring news on all your favourite topics into your Google+. At the moment, stories are a little scattershot, to say the least, and without some sort of chronological order and no option to go for a more curated feed, you aren't likely to be served up much of what you want. Google Plus has some genuinely nice touches, and the early signs are certainly promising. But remember, this is taking on the might of Facebook and the hype of Twitter simultaneously, and it's going to need a little bit more spit and polish if it's ever going to become the breakthrough product that Google wants it to be.